Hey guys, my name is Brad Smith, owner of Automation Links. And if you're watching this, you're probably interested in SamCart or you already have a SamCart account. We love them. We've been working with them for the past couple years. And the reason we chose to start working with them in the first place is because we understood we needed to make it easy for our customers to check out. Those PayPal links, going through 2 to 3 e-commerce pages just to check out, that's not simple, that's not easy, and it's not convenient for your customers. So we totally believe in their mission and agree with them that we need to make pretty simple one-page checkout pages. Now, one thing that kind of stepped us back, we're creating a SaaS software right now, and we needed embed forms, checkout forms in our site. We all know that we need a smooth process for people to check out, and so we were looking all over for the embed form. Now, I know SamCart offers a button and different links, but they still bring them to a new page. We wanted something right inside our site that would help us with SEO and make it super simple for our clients to transition to our dashboard in the signup process. So we even went as far as looking for other companies that would do this. We looked and we looked, we found some companies that offered this, but they just weren't as good as SamCart was for our business. So we came back, we asked for the feature, and they don't have it. So I went and did my exploration. That's what I've been doing since the very beginning. Looking for different ways to make things work, right? Make things easy and make them work. So I found a really simple HTML code. I'm including it in the article below. I wrote about some different options you need to consider and remember when you're setting up this page, but it's a simple line of code. You paste your SamCart URL inside of it and it shows up right inside your website so your clients never need to leave. Now I'm sure SamCart's gonna come out with this feature in the future, but for now, try this out. Make sure you set the right code, the right numbers, the hit width and height, and that's what's really gonna make sure that page looks really good inside your website. And I would love it if you guys shared this or left a comment below. I hope you have a great day. Are you sick of all the information being thrown at you by all the hype and gurus online? Hey there, my name is Brad Smith with AutomationLinks.com. 6 days a week, I answer user questions with the exact tips, strategies, and insights we use to grow our business.